Half-sphere exposure, Wikipedia audio. Half-sphere exposure is a protein solvent exposure measure that was first introduced by Hamel Rick. Like all solvent exposure measures, it measures how buried amino acid residues are in a protein. It is found by counting the number of amino acid neighbors within two half-spheres of chosen radius around the amino acid. The calculation of house is found by dividing a contact number sphere in two halves by the plane perpendicular to the C beta C alpha vector. This simple division of the CN sphere results in two strikingly different measures, house up and house down. House up is defined as the number of C alpha atoms in the upper half, and analogously house down is defined as the number of C alpha atoms in the opposite sphere. If only C alpha atoms are available, a related measure, called HSE alpha, can be used. HSE alpha uses a pseudo C beta instead of the real C beta atom for its calculation. The position of this pseudo C beta atom is derived from the positions of preceding C alpha 1 and the following C alpha plus 1. The C alpha PC beta vector is calculated by adding the C alpha 1 C alpha 0 and C alpha plus 1 C alpha 0 vectors. House is used in predicting discontinuous B cell epitopes. Song et al. Have developed an online web server termed HSIPRD to predict half-sphere exposure from protein primary sequences. HSIPRD server can achieve the correlation coefficients of 0.72 and 0.68 between the predicted and observed house-up and house-down measures, respectively, when evaluated on a well-prepared non-homologous protein structure dataset. Moreover, residue contact number can also be accurately predicted by HSIPRD web server using the summation of the predicted house-up and house-down values, which has further enlarged the application of this new solvent exposure measure. Recently, Heffernan et al. Has developed the most accurate predictor for both HSE alpha and HSE beta based on a big dataset by using multiple-step iterative deep neural network learning. The predicted HSEA shows a higher correlation coefficient to the stability change by residue mutants than predicted HSE beta and ASA. The results, together with its easy CA atom-based calculation, highlight the potential usefulness of predicted HSEA for protein structure prediction and refinement, as well as function prediction.